We learned from the IFE user that socialize is important. We have to make people feel seen, included, and not lonely. Everyone needs to be considerate and listened. Communicate is normal and necessary to make us feel accepted and understood. If we don't express ourselves, no one can know what we have in our mind. No one can know if we are good or bad, happy or not. We need to express emotion to heal. If we don't put on the outside the bad feeling we have inside, we will always feel them at a moment or another. We feel better after expressing what we feel. No one can know what we like or don't like if we don't express it. No one can know us if we don't share things about ourselves. A person cannot know we appreciate or love them if we don't tell them. Interacting and communicating with others allow us to learn from each other and also to better understand ourselves and others. Relating to each other makes us feel less lonely, understood and relief. The feedback of people allows us to move forward, progress and find our way, improve ourselves and learn new things. Having a feedback from others is always helpful. Just give a smile to someone can change his entire day or life. FE learns us that to socialize is necessary or important. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.